The arrest of a Baltimore City police officer after a shooting in Pennsylvania.
33-year-old John Torres of York is charged with attempted murder after police say he shot a man while he was off duty. 11 News reporter Carrie Cavanaugh joins us live in the studio with the late-breaking details. Carrie.
Police say David Homan Sr. of Baltimore was sitting in his car when Officer John Torres opened fire. Sources tell us that it all played out in front of the officer's York County home, and this is not the first time the veteran Baltimore City cop has been charged for using his weapon.
Police swarmed a York County apartment complex just after noon on Tuesday, responding to a call from a Baltimore City police officer. York authorities say Officer John Torres dialed 911 minutes after he opened fire on another man, 34-year-old David Homan Sr. of Baltimore. York police say Officer Torres was off duty but in uniform at the time. Officials add that the men were acquaintances with an ongoing dispute. Witnesses are unsure what triggered the run-in, but they heard how it ended.
I was sitting in the kitchen with my mother, and we heard about 8 shots, and we just froze for a minute. And I went outside to see what was going on, and she was like, "Don't go out there," and that's all I heard.
Officer Torres was charged with attempted homicide and aggravated assault. The Baltimore City Police have since suspended the 12-year veteran of the department without pay. This is the second time Officer Torres has faced charges for shooting someone. In 2008, Torres fatally shot off-duty officer Norman Stamp outside an East Baltimore strip club. Witnesses say Stamp pulled out brass knuckles during a fight, and Officer Torres responded by using his stun gun. Witnesses add Stamp recovered from the shock and pulled his service weapon, and that's when Officer Torres shot him. A jury cleared Torres on the grounds that Stamp failed to identify himself as a police officer. Torres remained with Baltimore City Police working on the Neighborhood Patrol Bureau while commuting from his home in York. Court records show that he's been named in 2 civil suits for his actions on the force, including a 2008 case that involved a fight outside a Baltimore bar. Records show both cases were settled. While Torres awaits arraignment in the Pennsylvania shooting, his counterparts on the York Area Regional Police Department are combing through clues left at the scene to understand how it all unfolded.
And York authorities tell us that David Homan Sr. was shot in the arm and upper body and is currently listed in stable condition in the hospital. We're told Officer Torres was not injured during today's incident. Reporting live in the studio, I'm Carrie Cavanaugh, WBAL-TV 11 News.